Sometimes when we're trying to establish whether or not someone is truly trying to help us or truly trying to harm us based on the idea of Jekyll, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, we have to sometimes set people into a motion or give them an opportunity to show themselves. And usually they show themselves poorly or foolishly based on their level of education and their station and experience in networking.